Plus Part 30. We are on our way to Brume Tower. Ashy Wonderland of ash. I'm sweating. Everything's made of ash. It's like the big thing for that area. I thought it was snow at first until I got to the other DLC, which actually is snow. You'll see what I mean. While we're going up this elevator, I have a quick look at my stats. Smelter wedges to stab these ashy Nadalia things. Things here that represents Nadalia, the Bride of Ash. I strongly suggest that you ignore this room. There are a bunch of more dangerous rooms up ahead, and you only get 6 for now, so you have to use them wisely. Nadalia's ash likes to buff surrounding enemies, putting you in really bad situations. Thankfully, just to help make things a little easier. this next part is a pain in the ash. I really don't know what to tell you. Just try not to die here. You really don't want to die. Immediately after walking in and watch your step. Yeah, you could fall off that edge. I was actually hoping that would kill him. I didn't want him to fall down here. He's now part of the problem. No one, so we'll have to use your own. That was a solution. afford to cast it, denial is the safest way through that. Now we know. I should have died. I would have died if I wasn't in denial. Alright, I hope this has been helpful in some way. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.